so depressed. I don't know what to do.
I'm sorry to hear that, Charlie Brown. Why, I think what you need to do is to come right out and say all the things that are wrong with you.
All right. I can try. I'm not very handsome or clever or lucid. I've always been stupid at spelling and numbers. I've never been much playing football or baseball or stickball or checkers or marbles or ping pong. I'm usually awful at parties and dances. I stand like a stick, or I talk, or I laugh, or I don't bring a present, or I spill the ice cream, or I get so depressed that I stand and I scream, oh, why was I born just to be one small person as thoroughly, totally, utterly, blah as me?
Well, that's okay for a starter.
A starter?
Certainly. You don't think mentioning these few superficial failings is really going to do you any good, do you? Why, Charlie Brown, you really have to delve. You're stupid, self-centered, and moody.
I'm moody.
You're terribly dull to be with.
Yes, I am. And nobody likes me, not Frida, or Shermie, or Linus, or Schroeder.
Or Lucy.
Or Lucy.
Or Snoopy.
Or Snoopy. No, wait a minute. Snoopy likes me.
He'll be pretending to like me because you beat him. That doesn't count.
Lucy, a true friend.
That'll be 5 cents, please.